come the Bellas. Two of the linchpins of the women's revolution.
The following contest is a tag team extreme rules match. And Nikki and Brie, the Bella Twins.
Two main event competitors who are absolutely unstoppable as a team.
Yeah, all thanks to a little twin magic.
Brie and Nikki Bella about to show why they are the greatest women's tag team in history.
And their opponents, first, from Orlando, Florida, Naomi.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
A woman meant for the highlight reel. She plans on even more excitement tonight.
And from Boston, Massachusetts, Sarah.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
That is horrible advice. She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
Tournament action underway, and Corey, the bracket is starting to take shape. These superstars have weathered the early storm, and now it's time for them to start digging deep. This is where you separate the contenders from the pretenders.
Just one step ahead. One-handed.
Neck slam.
Ranger Scar, drop kick to the back.
Never saw it coming.
Oh, straight forearm. Oh, she counters right back.
Uh-oh.
The dive.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
First one missed. Set in the top left. Missile drop kick on point. She's starting to look concerned.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Look at her answering back. And this one might be headed ringside. And come on now. Distasteful offense we've just witnessed.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Competitors digging deep into their well to keep
this match going.
And back into the ring she goes. She's helpless here.
The knee smash by Nikki.
And a bulldog to follow it up.
No way.
Suicide dive.
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke and it pays off.
She's wedging the chair between the top and second turnbuckle.
Carefully placed to the arm.
She's got her shoulders down.
She might be in some trouble now.
When you're in a tournament situation, Cole, you tend to push yourself to your limits.
She is not done yet.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that drop kick.
Right on the money.
Grabbing the arm. Vicious stomps to the hand.
Oh my gosh!
Three words at a tackle.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Level tag team performance. Take it from a former NXT tag champ.